redefine the genre! Now that I've laid eyes on your mind,